give you all the goddamn lowdown. I went to RC. That's Arts and Records. She as a company had a cool jam. So I am, but the play I didn't get like I supposed to. Motherfuckers said shit's too good to be out on the market. They all know. Somebody please explain what it's all about. How can a song be too good to be put out? So goes the RC too bad. Nice big money and too fucking. Why don't you leave your name and your number? And I'll get back to you. Hey, how are you doing? Sorry you can't get through. Why don't you leave your name now and your number? I'll get back to you. Thank you.